relationships. Is it your fault? Is it their fault? Stay tuned and see what I have to say. Hey guys, welcome to 5 Minutes with Carla Lewis, where I help you help yourself in organizing your life. And I just want to say, if you like my videos, that you would like and subscribe to them, and so therefore you can get the information as it comes out in a timely fashion. So, is it your fault? Is it their fault with toxic relationships? It's not their fault. Honestly, it's your fault because you're allowing yourself to stay in the relationship. And I know people are saying, but you don't understand what I'm going through, and I can't leave him, and we have kids, or whatever it is. But I'm not just talking about marital or relationships in that sense. I'm talking about all relationships. I'm talking about friends and family too. Family is the hardest one to say, hey, I don't want to be in this toxic relationship, because, and just, you know, dissociate yourself from family. That is a really hard one to do. That is probably not going to be the one that I'm going to be discussing today. I'm going to more so hone in on people that are not in our family. The reason why is because that's a choice we're making. We don't have to be friends. We don't have to be in a relationship with somebody that is from the outside. Family, we really don't get to pick and choose them. We can still do something if we're in a toxic relationship with our family. But when it comes to a relationship, a friendship, a romantic friend, you know, a relationship, friendship, whatever it is, that's where you can do something about. You can just get away. We are only allowed so much time on this earth. And with today's news, I'm seeing that it's getting shorter and shorter by the day. Festivals are getting shot up. Newborn babies are being left at dumpsters. I mean, come on. Why are we wasting this time having toxic relationships? Relationships where we get absolutely no fulfillment out of it. It's all about a me, 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 me show. Wasting my time. Wasting my time? I don't have any time to be wasted. And neither do you. You do not have any time to be wasted. Time is valuable. So I think that's where my soapbox is today, because I wasn't planning on doing this. I'm sitting in the middle of my living room with no lighting and no video and no sound, and I just feel so passionate about having this discussion with you. I don't have any makeup on. I mean, this is just, why are we allowing ourselves to be in toxic relationships? Why? They don't make us feel good. They don't make us happy. If anything, they destroy us and break us down. And I think I'm trying to tonight, because it's nighttime, I think I'm trying to give you the encouragement to do something about being in a toxic relationship. Of course, if it's a friendship, it's gonna be so much easier to say, hey, I don't gotta pick up the phone. I don't have to answer the door. If it's a work relationship, you don't have to be in that conversation where it's bringing you down, or it's a negativity, just negative, 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 negative. Who wants to be around that? And relationships, like I said, that one's a tough one, because you feel compelled to be with that person for whatever reason it is. But I hope that you get a little bit of strength out of this video, this vlog that I've made, so that you know that you can start making the steps to maybe not be in a toxic relationship. Time is so valuable. I mean, we sit here, we binge watch TV, we do all these things to just waste our time. But one thing I won't do, I don't care how much binge watching TV I do, one thing I will not do is I will not allow myself to be in a toxic relationship. Been there, done that, never, ever, ever again. And I hope that you can find the courage within yourself to say, nope, no more toxic relationships for me. Listen to those red flags, people wasting your time, and understand that there is nothing good gonna come out of this. Nothing. There is nothing good gonna come out of somebody who just sits there and beats up your ears for hours on the phone talking about nothing. Can we talk about something? I'm all for being there for you. Can we talk about something though? You know, I mean, I think that that's where I'm going with this. This is that value your time, get rid of the toxic, get rid of the negative, get rid of the things that bog you down. Life should be, for whatever time we're here, it should be wonderful and uplifting. And although we gotta deal with this really sucky stuff that we see on the news, make the best out of your own life, because that's what you're responsible for. Loving yourself, loving others, and making the best out of your life, and making the right choices to decide what is best for you. So I'm sure I pissed off quite a few people, and that wasn't my intention. None of this was my intention tonight. I was just gonna go eat dinner and go to sleep. Send this message out to you anyway. Whether you like it or not, I still do hope that you like and subscribe and that you hit the share button. This is a heavy topic and not everybody likes it. And so many people probably wanna say, Carla, you don't have any idea what's going on in my life. No, I don't know what's going on in your life, but I know what went on in my life. And like I said, I will never be in another toxic relationship. So thank you for tuning in to 5 Minutes with Carla Lewis, where I help you help yourself in organizing your life. And I hope you have a great evening, and I will talk to you next week. Thank you. Bye.